My name is Kelly Baston, and I'm from Gresham, Oregon. So I'm an only child. I just have my parents, and I love them to death. I'm very close with my parents. I wanted to stay on the West Coast. I didn't really want to go to the East Coast. I don't know why. I just feel more comfortable, like, being more close to my parents and family members. When I took a tour, I just remember, like, this campus is so beautiful. Like, you could just feel this very friendly vibe to it. They would tell me that this is one of the top, like, research institutions, and I'm very interested in research. I was really excited to hear about that and that they had a lot of different opportunities to do so. I actually started in a major that I'm not currently in. And then once I started talking with professors, they kind of gave me a more realistic view of what that's going to look like. And I just kind of realized that wasn't for me. So that's when I decided to switch my major and go a completely new route in the College of Science as a microbiology major. And I've absolutely loved that experience so far.
I love microbiology, and I almost changed my major to that too, but I didn't.
I remember being so excited when you were telling me that. So as of right now, I'm going into my second year of working in research in the toxicology department here on campus. Every day that I go into the lab, I end up learning something completely new, completely different than what I've ever experienced, as well as I can now connect the content that I've learned through classes to the actual research that I'm conducting. So you see it in this actual real life lens instead of just through an academic standpoint.
I can see how excited you are just talking about research. It's really awesome.
Don't be afraid to make connections. That's all I did my freshman year was I went up to people and was like, hi, my name's Kelly. Like, what are you studying? Are we in similar classes? You know, or just making those like friendly faces next to you and you start talking with them. Like, don't be afraid to make connections because that's one of the biggest parts of OSU and that's how you build your community here. And I would say like, I've made friends for life here and that's how I've done it. But there's so many other ways to also do that. Oregon State is ranked number one in innovation in the Pacific Northwest. We also earn more research funding than all the other six public universities in Oregon. What that means for our students is that there are more ways to get real-world research experience. Every year, more than 2,000 undergraduates conduct research on their own or alongside faculty and staff. Whether it's in Graff Hall reinventing robotics, exploring glaciers on Mount Hood while on the trail of climate change, or spotting whales at our field station in Port Orford on the South Coast, the state of Oregon is our laboratory. Our research bridges the sciences with the arts and humanities too, whether that's a new musical instrument inspired by spiders or a brand new color created by OSU chemists. With our OSU Cascades campus in Bend, the Portland Center, the Hatfield Marine Science Center in Newport, or our extension offices, OSU has a footprint in every corner of Oregon, but we don't stop there. Our researchers are global leaders and they are running experiments around all seven continents. And wherever they go, there are students working right beside them, gathering evidence, crunching numbers, and making the world a better place one data point at a time. We believe in research with a mission. Whatever the problem, faculty and students at OSU are working to solve it. So whether it starts with one of our many programs and internships, or just an informal hallway conversation with your professor, there are lots of opportunities to find your way into a lab on campus or a project in the field. So whatever it is that sets your heart on fire and makes you move in the morning, you can find a research project at OSU and the support you need to accomplish your vision.